A birthday party was held today for Silver Alerts. They gathered to celebrate the program's successful first year. It was modeled after the Amber Alert system for missing children. Getting it funded took reaching across the aisle.
This is an issue that, in a bipartisan way, we got done. So very excited about it and excited to have the anniversary and to see its success.
The program has posted 47 Silver Alerts and has been shown to be responsible for saving 8 lives. Silver Alerts are used in 26 states now.